Folks, my proposal is simple. Return to the original recipes and restore the YumTime brand to its former glory.
And then what? After a good quarter or two, you spin it off? He shakes things up, he sells the company off in pieces, and then he dumps his shares the minute it ticks up. He's a raider. Plain and simple.
Not my intention.
Do you have any idea of the cost of returning to the old recipes? We can't remain competitive.
Yes, sugar instead of corn syrup, and the elimination of polysorbate and other crap will add to the per unit cost and cut into the margins.
And destroy profits. How do we explain that to the shareholders?
No explanation necessary. We make up the difference by streamlining inefficiencies and trimming bloated executive compensation and perquisites, beginning with the corporate jet.
I started at the bottom. The scrumpets taste fine.
You came on as a 22-year-old vice president, and you raped the scrumpet.
I eat them. I eat scrumpets and ding-doodles and cuckoo nutties, and they are good.
They're not as good.
But they're still very, very good. Delicious.
Listen to me. I move that, effective immediately, Hutchinson Bailey III be removed from his duties as chief executive officer of the YumTime Corporation.
Hang on a minute here, Perk, you're being con!
Is there a second?
Second.
Motion carries.
I'll get my company back. Somehow.
I now move to remove Evelyn Benson from this body and delegate her seat to Robert Axelrod.
What?
Second.
I'll go to the press.
If you do, you'll be burned down with your own match. All those in favor? Motion carries. Good luck, Evelyn.